Hello guys, here we have a review of a Acer laptop.
E15, yeah.
It has an Intel Core i3, 4GB of RAM, and let's see what's inside.
Yeah. Okay, now we got the screws out. I'm going to see if I can open it. I'll try to take it off. What?
That's look at this. This just
thing. That's crap.
This is shit. See,
this company uses
tape.
Yeah,
like
that's stupid.
Look at Asus. Asus will have good things. Look at this. Just as
looks
tape.
Good for the rest, but tape.
The rest
crazy.
Is good, but it's just tape and it actually holds water.
And there's an Intel Core i3, so it shouldn't have tape. I paid $700 for this laptop, so it isn't worth this much. Who will buy Acer again?
Okay people, thanks for watching this video and please comment below what you think about this. Please comment if you are an Acer lover or Acer hater and I'll reply to you.
And please tell which brand you like the most.
And now my question is, which laptop do you like the best, Acer or Asus? Thanks for watching, please subscribe and like this video.
Okay guys, I tried opening it up, I got the screws out, and I saw again that there was tape in.
And to be honest guys, we never took this thing apart this far, and we never ever had this thing off before. And
no.
The first thing we see is tape. Which company actually even does tape their things up? Only Acer.